to Superstars of Dance. The stage is almost set for our finals. Already in the clear are three solo dancers, three duets, and two groups from the United States and China. But one last spot is up for grabs, and our next team has come to fight. They're the greatest dancers Ireland has to offer from the sellout show. Lord of the Dance, please welcome the Irish.
Ireland has had an extremely disappointing night. Firstly, they lost their duet.
Okay, would you please remove Ireland from the duet scoreboard now?
Then their last soloist was eliminated.
Sad day.
Their only representation in the competition at this moment is their group.
Going into the next round, we're going to have to up the ante. We've seen what the other teams have brought to the competition, so we're definitely going to go full throttle ahead and bring it.
It opened the entire competition weeks ago with incredible scoring from the judges.
10.
9.
I have to give that a 10.
They need to make that same impact tonight, or the entire team will be packing for home.
Thank you.
You must have made a lot of people at home in Ireland must be very happy right now.
It's fantastic to be here tonight representing Ireland. You can see from the audience reaction, it was fantastic. Well,
I know you made an Irishman from Chicago very proud.
Thanks very much.
Well done. You know the drill. Let's take a look and see where you stand. Let's see the scoreboard, please. In third place, Australia with 62 points. So you'll need to score a minimum of 62 points if you're going to go to the finals in this competition. Okay, let's get the judges' scores, please. Begin, please, with Argentina.
Ay, so difficult. Oh, well. Energy. I love you. Wonderful, the life, the strength, the patterns, the energy. I give you a 9.
India.
You know, I love the precision. I love the execution. You guys did it flawlessly. That was perfect. I do want to make one comment just in the middle part. You know, I wish the group would have stayed on the stage the entire time. Because this is a group performance. I loved it, but you did an awesome job. I give you a 9.
Australia.
That was a really strong performance with an incredible build. It started off and I thought, oh, okay, and then it just built and built and built, and military precision, it's very drilled, it's very tight. It was a strong performance. I have to give you 8.
South Africa.
This is exactly where it gets so difficult as a judge, because I'm torn between these two teams, because the precision, the rigor, the excellence in the Irish team and the creative artistic beauty of the Australian team, I'm so torn. I respect and salute both teams and wish both of you well.
Hear, hear.
I give you an 8.
United States of America.
Okay, I just have to say, the precision was amazing. I thought the choreography was great. Michael, watching you is like a proud father. I was watching you when they were dancing. It's so great to see this. I really thought this was a great way to end the evening. I give you guys a 9.
Russia.
I'm really in a difficult situation here because I love the Australian team and I love Irish team. And it's such a, like, world-class dancing. I cannot see any you know, doing wrongs, or, and you guys are so beautiful. I'm going to give you 10.
Yeah! And finally, China.
9.
Pretty good scores, guys. Pretty good scores. How are you feeling right about now, champ?
It's tense out there, but we're really looking forward to see if we can make it through to the next round.
Where's the young lad from Australia? Get up here now. Come up here with
us. It's always me.
We're all in this together. Sure, you're probably half Irish anyhow.